I wasn't going to blog today. I wasn't going to let you in on my dirty little secret. And it is a dirty little secret with emphasis on dirty. This studio is absolutely destroyed. I've got unorganized, first time. I got unorganized and I got a pile of trimming mess over there you can't see. I've got pots over here that should have been packed up and shipped out. I've got a kiln load of pots sitting at 1143 degrees waiting to be taken out. I've got all these pots today that have to be washed and waxed and glazed. It's just really messy in here. We have Harvey, the ex-studio dog, and he is ex-studio dog now. He's been with us for a couple of weeks and he's relaxed enough, but it's also spring here. And we took Harvey for a walk today, and with all the spring mud, he came home and had a bath. If we take Harvey to the studio now, he's gonna lay on the floor with the glaze and the mud and have to have a bath again. So one bath a day is enough. Harvey is now ex-studio dog. When we were walking the other day with Harvey, we did find our keys, which is nice. So we are keyed, and there was something wrong with the universe because we found the keys before we got the new ones cut. Anyway, so what's gonna happen today in the studio? I will get these washed and waxed and wetty for the kiln. I like to, when I'm pushing, glaze the day before, because when I glaze the same day, they have to sit for a long time on cool, on low, because there's so much water in the kiln. But if these are glazed today, they can go in the kiln tomorrow and I can push them through. Monday, we're gonna unload the kiln and then load this up again. Anyway, so I'm rambling on. The studio has never been this messy before. And after Monday, it's gonna be all cleaned up, and I'll bet you 10 cents, this is messy again. But anyway, I'm gonna get to busy and it's gonna be a day.